Go up on here.
Okay. Here's your jaws of life.
Oh,
the rescue tools for
cutting
cars apart.
Wow. More hoses.
It's like another hose into the house.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, now you have to carry that on your back.
Yeah, you carry that on your back.
You should try it. Can you put it on your back right now?
Grandpa!
Hold on, let me get started here.
Wow, look at him.
Wow, he's going to the firefighter apartment.
So is this like a speaker radio thing to talk to people?
Yeah. Well, that's your beeper.
Oh, in case you're down.
When you run low on air.
Okay.
You got about 30 minutes of air back here.
Oh.
And at about 22 minutes, this beeper here will start going beep, beep, beep. Mm-hmm. Telling you to get the hell out and go get some more air, but I don't wear them because I can't stand anything on my face.
Yeah. Right.
But then when you hook the air bottle up, it tells you all the information on that thing.
Enough of that.
This is where they wash their bunker gear. Where's Luke?
Fuzzy.
Yeah,